It has nice what?
Fan I love by.
What does it have?
What's the fan I love by?
It has what?
Oh,
nice
it
what?
Is.
Hey. What did you just say?
It was this fan, which is my favorite. That one's my favorite.
This one has nice what?
It has nice patterns.
Oh, it has nice patterns.
And here's the little guy.
What's the little guy?
The little guy.
Oh, this one? This little guy?
A hunted sewing fan.
It's missing its light kit.
That's
just
the
has
kind,
the lights.
That's
the, light kit.
The kind of fan
it's missing
that
the bowl.
Can
should look more like that.
That fan can
here's this
be
one.
A bathroom.
Home it's Decorators Collection Ellery. That's a little tiny hunter. It's a 7-inch amaretto and a 68-inch altura. And here's Emerson's fan. Cluxton. Here's your fan. I don't know if I should encourage this anymore.
This fan used to be at the Habitat store.
It's called Malone.
And it was a $5, I think. Let's turn off the ceiling fan. This is a wall.
Fan control. Yeah. Here's yours.
Maybe I can buy this. So
here's
I
your little fan.
My, and buy it in my light. But on.
Here you go.
This is a cool sewing fan. So. This fan. Is a Hampton Bay. So we have this.
I like the Ken's Grove. That's the Home Decorators Collection Ken's Grove. I like that one.
Well, the fan.
54 inch. How's it going here? That's the Ken's Grove. I like this one.
Yeah,
that's this
Ken's
one, right? Right. Where'd it go? There, right above us. There it is.
Collection has 6 grades.
There's another Ken's Grove.
Do you know which kind of
that's a darker is? One.
I love oh, that. There's this fan. This fan is like cheap.
Gotta have Minaj.
I think they have chandeliers in like this area. That we use inside this one. That fan, the toga is the pretty ceiling fan. I love that toga.
This is Clarkson.
Yeah.
Clarkston. Hmm.